The Hindu Indrajala has four branches. Maya Jala is like a materialistic magic. That is what you see in the whole, all over the world, anything you see as a magic is only this Maya Jala, which is not there. It is created by illusion, but using only matter. You don't need a power manifestation for Maya Jala. Just slit of hand and just a training, that's all. You don't even need to be intelligent. Most of the magicians are not even, I don't even want to call that they are intelligent. They may be very spontaneous and active, but intelligence is different. So, Maya Jala is all the magic you see. That's one branch. Second, Tantra Jala, where techniques are used. Mantra Jala, where mantras are used. Then Rasavada, where the alchemy, aushadas are used. Then comes the Indrajala, using all the spiritual powers and alchemy products and sounds, light energy, all the energies, and demonstrating, showing something which exists in the higher plane is Indrajala. You need to be initiated into third eye, and already you should be manifesting at least the third eye power to learn Indrajala.